What happened with the super cool dice? Dice cap.
What's that?
Dice. Yeah. Dice robots.
Oh, that's not mine. So just be careful on this. Waiting for this to get going. And this will be great. Waiting for the camera to load.
I'm gonna spit on your hand.
What's up, dude?
Okay. Go ahead. Setting the time right now.
Love you. Oh, pick powers for me. Yep. For my movement, I will pick. For my damage, I'm going to pick Impervious Outwit. I will pick. Namor Fragment.
Yep.
So they both fly over.
Question.
Yep.
Did they give them the flight ability or the flight symbol?
The flight ability. What's the difference?
If it's the flight symbol, you get minus one because of batting. But okay. If it's the flight ability, it's only you have to do flight symbol.
Oh, so I put, what do you mean, minus one? Oh, for batting, I got it, yeah. Yeah, this is the flight ability.
Yes, sir.
All right, your turn, sir. You go, he's free action, TKing Mjolnir.
Mm-hmm.
Power action to blind Al. It's going to kick Betty out of the starting area. That's one official action. Two is going to be give the sniper rifle to Jimbo.
Mm-hmm.
Rolling to damage it. One big one. Construct falls off.
Construct falls off. It's dead.
So what powers do you have now?
Perplex.
Oh, cool. Clever.
So Blind Al is going to perplex up Jin's. One, two, three. Eddie's gonna go here.
That's three.
Blind Al's gonna flex up Jim's defense. Eddie's gonna flex up his defense. The battery's gonna flex up his defense. And my fourth action, this Betty.
No, if you know this is a battery. She likes Miley Cyrus.
That's awesome.
I have a little party on the other side.
That is it. The Mjolnir is under G. Under G. Okay.
It's a nice metagame today. There's a lot of. This is the top eight. It's Capture vs. Shredders, Baby Jet, Uni Hawk, Quinjet, Big Quinjet vs. Mistress Death, Sinestro Goblin vs. Thanosi. It's pretty good. All nice. Different.
Yeah, that's almost all different from Jeff's, too.
That's cool, man.
For my movement, mm-hmm. For my damage, Impervious Outwit. The Capture Billy Engine Gordon's a trait, or is it a damage roll? What's his attack power?
His attack power, right now, is incapacitate. Okay. Later, he gets a special action where he gets sidestep, and the character can share a keyword. He gets sidestep.
How's your DNA?
Here's a little clue for you.
Too?
Nobody shares keywords.
Oh, cool. All right, and then
I will
pick the Namor Fragment again. Yep. Roll for my leadership. Yes, sir. Sidestep. 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 Clear.
Mm-hmm. Are you taking a half of minus one?
They give him the flight ability, not the flight.
No. He actually has the wing.
Yes. he would have minus one.
Just make sure you when so you what's get up? Minus one.
Because he has the fly symbol, he has the minus one. For what?
Moving.
Oh, just in general?
Yeah.
Okay.
Because you are...
Is it unique or is it...
It's unique. It's
unique. He's gliders.
Yeah, there you go.
So, free action, gonna TK this on the Jimbo. Jim's gonna take a power action to pick it up. Going to this Betty is going to have another party in the USA. She's gonna flex up his defense. Our first, why not?
If you look at your team, it's just like a bunch of
stupid.
It just looks like a bunch of civilians.
It looks stupid.
Just like chilling at the street, yeah. And then you got these guys coming over.
Flex up defense. Flex up defense. The battery is going to. Put this.
I like that you actually put into time to thinking about this too.
I tried it.
That's awesome.
To on this one,
paid off today.
I'm gonna roll to damage it. Takes one for Colossal, and then one more for that. Every time.
Like the funny. It just looks.
It looks stupid. It looks like a stupid team. And then. I'm going to move the pitlet here. So that's 1, 2, 3. And clearing by now. Clearing Betty Brandt.
Over there has 3 damage.
Jim Gordon.
And flexes on Betty
Brandt. Jim Gordon. I have 4 points. That's right. Oh, no, 3. Sorry. I lost 1.
Same powers as on the last turn.
Mm-hmm.
Modify the. Movement damage by plus 1, impervious outlet, and I'll pick the name of the
Shredder's boo.
Love to be hated, right? Anything else? No. Same powers, movement, damage, pervious outwits, name more fragment. I'm gonna roll my leadership.
Yep.
Hey.
Whoa.
My chasing tanks. See Jim Gordon from here?
Blocking.
I'm shooting Jim Gordon. Shooting Jim Gordon.
Blocking.
1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3.
think about it.
I gave Dan dice and tokens for you guys.
Oh, for with Hera? Yeah, you can team with Hera.
I forgot to come to you guys. You're the witch. How do I know, dude? I'm just making this shit up as I go.
Oh, damn.
Oh, hey. Sidestep here.
I tell you for next year when we do it.
So what's Gordon's defense at?
The pins are going to be, they're going to have the logo
of the score. 20.
Say top 8 for each of the slow
things.
And we're upping it to 12. So we can
make it. He's got a long dial too.
Oh my god.
If you get enough, you're probably going to be rising 5 or 6.
How many points is he?
Because I'm going to make
99. Yeah.
I'll have to pay him 200 bucks.
Yeah. All right. Am I getting that?
Fuck it.
How's it going?
Is he there? No.
You know me.
I don't think I can sleep past that. Let me check.
If you ask me, I'm going to say yes.
I know. I just don't want to change. Should be good, yeah? Call it.
You can TKM one back on the other side. You can put him there.
That's fine. I'll put him if you like. I want to make sure that I want to double check.
Mm-hmm.
So I can get him there. It'll help.
Sounds like someone's strong because they know that they're going to win.
On your 20, eight or better.
Shit change.
Okay. Well, target blind owl.
Blind owl.
Blind owl's got perplex, right?
It's gonna kill blind owl, really.
He's gonna sidestep. Mini. He's gonna make a move action. And then he will sidestep back. Your turn, sir.
Came here, tried to shoot Gordon, rolled shape change. Okie dokie. That was a huge mistake by me. Ms. Pitlick. Gonna flex up Jim's defense. Wait, before I do that. Flex up Jim's defense twice.
Did you not declare the dual of Toasted Honor?
Yes.
It is.
G.
I forgot once today. I'm talking to him.
Flexing up Mizzle Pitlick, or flexing up Gordon's defense twice.
With both Betty's?
Yep.
Okay.
Free TKing Mizzle Pitlick there.
Yep.
Then he's going to power action. Go. Go there.
Yeah.
And you.
Does he see through walls or anything?
He face tells.
Three powers. Would like me to recite them. You'd be more than happy.
Put the ID here. Just so we can look. It's easier to track. So you guys want to picture.
Mm-hmm. Let's tap some leadership. It's pretty cool.
He's a good leader. If Jim's here, that's what the
you can't see if this looks correct.
To see who? Beast Machine or Mini?
Yeah.
I don't think so. Well, Mini's in stealth.
Well, I can switch it so I can see it.
Yeah.
Yeah.
It's a 3-6. Especially if it's.
You'd have to be, like, straight on.
Mini
is a Batman. Pretty cool. At least.
Or you can go up there and be able to.
Yeah, so Betty gets me in the way.
Yeah.
So.
That's it. There's a lot of ways to build it.
Same powers. Actually, I'm going to pick phasing and outwit.
Yep.
And yeah, phasing outwit instead of Emperor's outwit.
Yep.
Other stats are the same.
Yep.
+1 from the Avengers.
Oh, you picked Avengers.
Yeah. Okay. And you said it's a unique modifier, right?
Yeah.
Correct.
So.
And there's only one.
But you're also carrying, so it's -2.
Yeah. Sidestep. Click up, and we get that guy a token. To sidestep breaker. If I'm the dice.
Yeah,
I'm still good. That's copy. You gotta put it on the tip. No. You hear it?
Oh. Yep,
they have me on
it. Dice don't line. He has a sidestep, right? He just moved. No sidesteps.
Yep.
And Mr. Mini Shredder will clear.
Return, sir. Jim is going to flex up his own attack.
Yep.
Gene is going to call in. Zatanna?
Yep.
Power action with Zatanna.
Yep.
Drop John. So it is. He's going to attempt to capture Peep Machine.
Okay. Is it 20 defense?
Yep, 10 on 20. He's 10. Prob with Zatanna. Prob with John.
Dude, you rolled 5 ones.
Those dice are usually super hot.
Oh, okay.
Like I said.
Capture.
Okay.
Sure.
Capture.
Token?
Yep.
Nothing yet. Nothing yet. Free action, move. That is all I can do.
All right, Rob, we're picking the same card, phasing, outwit, and for the movement damage. What's his defense right now?
16 toughness.
Okay. I'm gonna sidestep.
He is on 3.
Alright,
Let's go Blades Flurry.
Okay.
So I need a 5 or better.
Jim?
Yeah.
Shift change. Replace that with this.
Okay. Second Flurry. Or, I'll do. No, that's right. Come on. Go up here.
Oh, sorry. He should be here. He can be free.
Yeah.
But yeah. There needs a 6.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
Oh, shape change. It's, and he missed.
Well, second. It was up.
Yeah, go ahead. Yep. So, super senses.
Yeah.
Pointless. Take one.
Second
shape attack. Change.
That's cool. Oh. It just can't be like.
Oh, okay, yeah.
Here. Here we go. Oh, right. No, that was it, yeah. Yes.
Pointless two.
Actually, there's a platelet to get his.
Oh, I should have outlet some too. Too late.
Get his dice. One. Jimbo's gonna do a power action. He's gonna release
his
peace machine to that square.
Mm-hmm. Is that 100 points?
100 points. Two actions, two.
Yeah, that's
tough.
I'm just kidding,
though. Well done.
Well, that's
bad. Stupid. Playing horrible again. I'm not paying attention.
Oh, sorry. She's gone.
Oh, okay.
Gordon is going to break away sidestep.
Mm-hmm.
Where's the deep window?
Nothing to do about it. Because I can't see.
Yep.
You should. No, not that one.
Oh, it's because you released somebody. I'm going to miss a bit like that.
No, yep.
Gene. He's tiny, so he's going to outwit sidestep on the phone trigger.
Okay.
So clearing Gene.
Click the same powers.
Okay.
Poison.
I have the defeated rules in here if you'd like to see it.
Yeah.
Poison.
Yep.
And then two poisons to Mr. Fix the Flick. And one each to the other ones.
The KO. So, defeated is KO. So,
it's also, so defeated is KO and removed from map. And removed from map.
Remove
from the game.
He's.
It has influence scoring, so it does not trigger effects that check. Okay. So it doesn't trigger the Phoenix going back. Because it's KO, but it doesn't trigger the KO effects.
Oh, okay.
So your
the Phoenix doesn't go back.
Gone.
Okay.
It's gone forever. I think. Wow, look at this. Prepared.
We had a debate about this for a while. He's gonna sidestep breakaway.
Mm-hmm. Great.
Facebook page. Yeah, it's on our Facebook page.
Oh,
we
don't.
What's that? No, this is the top 8. This is the number 3
series. Like, no, this is the 2K. And you can't have a capture ability, right?
Correct.
Because it's a 3D.
I like support. You know, people that play tournaments.
Let's try to flurry with the.
You know,
and
the key. hopefully it makes.
Well, there that goes.
So, hey.
So, go.
It's gone forever. I'll roll this one. Shape change. Yeah. Nope. 11 on 15 is 7. Yep. So super senses. Thank you.
Super senses.
Oh. Second attack.
Shit change.
Yeah, there we go.
Mm-hmm. Was a 7.
That's why shutters don't attack.
That's why they don't.
Now let your DK, right?
Mm-hmm. It's like a stitch of shutters.
Jim is going to perplex that Mizzle Pitlick's attack.
Yep.
Mizzle Pitlick is going to go 12 on 18 to capture. He's an 8. Or needs a 6.
Wait. I thought you can't capture it. Can he capture tank?
Capture.
Like, what are the symbols you can capture?
I can capture. I can also change his size.
Okay, but I mean. If you have to, you have to.
The rule books. So, capture. And we should probably stop time.
That's fine. I'm doing the.
I don't want to screw up. I did, but then I closed the book. It's under a base.
Page 21.
Oh, because he had
to get the other
one. Yeah,
that's pretty good.
Capture.
Tiny or stick.
Right.
So,
11 on 8. Tiny.
Needs a. Needs a.
Nope. Oh, the box one.
Jim is going to try to break away sidestep. You have plasticity and stuff, correct?
Only I
have. Jim's going to try to break away sidestep.
I never did it. I can
going to switch the constructs between these two. It's using the battery, rolling to damage it. 2, 1. Power action to barrier. And clearing down.
Same powers.
Yes, sir.
Poison with Shredder Clone.
Done.
Oh, thank God.
Done.
Thank you. Good game, dude.
Crazy.